things. We have many things in our minds and in our hearts, and sometimes it's beautiful like this. Oh, no.
No! No, no, you didn't read it right.
Quel dommage. My time is up.
Nope.
I go home.
No, I'm not going. Can I play maybe one more number?
Yes, please.
Yes, I play one more. What am I going to play? Ah, let me tell you a little story. Yeah, my wife says I talk too much. I was working with a fellow named Art Blakey. And I noticed that Art Blakey, on every song, he played a drum solo, but it was at the end of the song. The piano played the solo, the trumpet played the solo, the saxophone played the bass, and they got to the drums. Trey Fetike. Fantastic. I said, Art, you're the leader, Art Blakey, and the Jazz Messengers. You play your solos at the end of the song like all the other drummers. You need to play at the beginning. You need something to play at the beginning so they know you're Art Blakey, the leader.
Yeah.
I said, well, what can I play? And I thought, I said, well, you played everything there is, I guess. Ah, except a march. He said, a march? Are you crazy? This is a jazz group. We don't play a march. I said, Art, it's a different kind of march. No, I don't want to play a march. The only time the jazz group plays a march is going to the cemetery with the dead people. I said, I'm not talking about the military. Have you ever heard that college in the South? Grambling? Did you ever hear them play a march? Their marches were different. Their marches were dirty.
Oh, yeah.
And greasy and funky. John knows what I'm talking about. He's from down there.
Yeah.
He said, no, I don't want a march. And I said, please, let me put together a march. And so he finally said, okay, because he knew it was not going to work. So he said, okay. It's not going to be good. So I started to write a march. And I said, what would it be? What would the concept be? Ah, let's make it a blues. Well, what would the title? What title? It's a blues and it's a march. Blues march.
All right.
So we had the repetition. And he said, what do I do? I said, you begin to play. He said, what do I play? I said, remember when the bugle, drum and bugle corps used to come through the neighborhood playing the marches? When the bugle stopped playing, only the bass drum, the snare drum, and the cymbals. Can you do something like that? He said, well, okay, how long do I play? Play as long as you want. Well, if I do that, how are you and Lee, he's talking about Lee Morgan, how are you going to know when to begin? I said, play a roll-off. He said, what's a roll-off? Play the roll-off. Play that. He says, oh, Coulson, it's not going to work. He never did call me Benny. Coulson! I said, all right, let's try. Just try to put it together. So he said, all right. We were working uptown in Harlem at Small's Paradise on 7th Avenue. So we went to work that night, and you see, I like to talk. So I talked to my audience. Ladies and gentlemen, you're going to hear something different from a jazz group. You're going to hear a march. Yes, a march from a jazz group. Now, Smalls, yeah, they was like Duke de Lombards, not so big. No dancing. There was no room to dance. So we started to play Blues March. Art Blakey started to play. And the people are sitting there like this. And they played, Art played the roll off, and Lee and I came in with the melody. And then Lee started to play his solo. And after a while, the people. Then came time for me to play, and then the people were. And Art Blakey started to play the drum solo, and the people got up and started to dance.
Nice.
And they knocked the drinks over, the beer on the floor, and the wine, and Art Blakey, he didn't believe it. He's playing the drums, and he looked at me and said, "I'll be damned." He didn't believe it. From that night until he died, everybody who played with the Jazz Messengers had to play Blues March.
Nice.
And he didn't want to do it. Well, Art Blakey is gone.
All right, man.
But we have John Bench with us.
Yeah.
And John Bench was in the military. So he understands the march. And we're going to have Blues March. And John Bench will be our leader.
Yeah.
Captain John Bench. Let me hear it.
Good. Benny Golson. Yeah. Benny Golson.